very concerned for him. I'm concerned for my wife and for the other family I told you about, my neighbor and his daughters.
When you say concerned,
I fear for them.
Would you say your son was a danger to himself?
Yes.
Would you say he was a danger to others?
Yes.
When a person doesn't accept they need treatment, a committal order can be a way of initiating the process. You're not betraying your son, Mr. Aldridge.